To have clout is to have influence or power.
Yes,
today is culture. People with clout is saying it's popular and cool, you know, influence. Nowadays, it's clout using refers to a person's notoriety on social media platforms. And with likes and views being the new social currency, and people with a clout,
you already know how niggas like me live. I do all those places with location. Man, that would be rough, nigga. That's a change, bro. If you want this shit back, my wife, you gotta call them pockets on tight end, nigga.
The police are saying that you want to call for it. Isn't that true?
It's 20 cents. That's why I'm waiting to have a man. You don't let that nigga Beezy get away with that shit. Gangsta.
Everything has to be about you and what you need. Like when we were engaged, you had to do the different bitch and everything you played in. Get on call. Oh, that's what you do, man. Get on call. Oh, man. Get on call.
I've been looking at this blackface shit, bro. I think it's something we can do with it, dog.
Where the fuck are we at? We in the fucking hood. Ain't no getting out. There's always a way out.
You just gotta think outside the box.
Oh, shit. Crazy, bro.
I'm just happy to be able to do something positive with my brother. You know, I got his back. We got mine.
Fuck this nigga Bricks. Go get your own paper, man.
This is my last procedure. Okay, you are beautiful. Always have been beautiful. You really think I'm pretty enough to be a model?
Oh, absolutely.
You're just jealous because he noticed me first. I'd do anything to him.
Anything.
Yeah.
There are sacrifices you have to make. Are you ready for that?